tonight, and they said, let's get it on. And that's going to be the main event that's coming right now, fans. They call themselves Last Call, and here come the champs.
This is our main event, the Tonga Twins. You see in the yellow and the orange defending the Wild World Tag Team Championships against Wrecking Ball and Reina Del Rey.
Quick tag.
Double team now.
Kona brought in. The Tonga Twins dominating. We haven't seen any domination like this ever before of Wrecking Ball and Reina Del Rey.
And you know the Tonga Twins aren't afraid to get rough. The way they won those tag team championships was in a hardcore matchup, knocking off Sweet Heat, who we just saw from earlier this evening. And they certainly are on a collision course with the Mother Truckers now as Chaos connects with the hip check.
The Tonga Twins, Chaos and Kona, they are the Wild World Champions, fans. Reina Del Rey taking across the second rope there. She took across Chaos.
Wrecking Ball continuing to beat away at the back of Chaos. Ooh, nasty, nasty shots at the back of the neck of Chaos now as Kona stands on the ring apron, ready to come in at any second. And Reina Del Rey. The velocity behind that knee being buried into the back of Chaos. If you take out the power of the Tonga Twins, you take out a lot of their arsenal, David.
You're right. The fans getting behind the Tonga Twins as they're in trouble here. The tide has turned.
Wrecking Ball with a powerful clothesline, and now Reina Del Rey follows up with an avalanche-type maneuver. Wrecking Ball, seated dropkick.
Putting the boots right in there.
And the double knees.
Chaos in trouble, Nigel.
Quite the onslaught from the Last Call now as Wrecking Ball hooking the top of the boot of Chaos. Referee Jeff McGowan in charge says only a two count. The Wild World Tag Team Championships hang in the balance. Listen to our fans here, David.
The fans are on the seats. They're on their edge as they want the Tonga Twins to kick some butt tonight.
Neckbreaker by Wrecking Ball. And right now, defending the World Tag Team Championship is the number one priority. But you can believe this, after they walk out of here tonight, they are looking for Tiki Chamorro. Connecting with the forehead of Chaos, courtesy of Wrecking Ball in this all-important matchup as Kona stands on the outside of the ring, waiting for a tag from her twin sister. Wrecking Ball sends down Chaos straight to the canvas.
Kona trying to come in, but Jeff McGowan said you gotta step outside.
For quite a while, Wrecking Ball and Reina Del Rey have been pleading their case that they are actually the one. champion. And tonight they have an opportunity to prove so.
Here comes Reina Del Rey. She's tagged in, and here comes Kona.
Kona with the right hand and a boot to the midsection. Ooh, nasty right hand and a double super kick to Reina Del Rey.
We've never seen Reina Del Rey taken down on the mat like that before. These two don't usually go off their feet, but right now you see the power of the strength of the Tonga Twins on display.
A Samoan slam type maneuver. Now they're setting up for Reina Del Rey. Could we see the Tongan drop, David?